I love the drawings you sent. And I know that it's a lot of work, but you'll get it done. Call me if you need a pep talk. I know you can do it. Oh, and don't forget to eat. Love you. Bye.
Message saved.
It's what you've got. It's what you've got.
First big thing in your life, you're never going to get over. It's what you've got. Hey, how's your dad doing?
He's okay, I guess. Some sort of cross-training phase of grief.
Do you watch TV?
Yeah, I watch TV.
You can watch TV on the phone.
I'll just watch it on my TV. I'm going to sell the house.
I grew up there. I don't want to just sell our house.
And you want me to just go on living there alone?
I want to stop talking about how I'm not grieving right.
You just got to do something spontaneous.
There he is.
You and me tonight, we go out and I show you what you missed in Brooklyn.
Hi.
You really ate it back there. I saw the whole thing.
Thank you. I appreciate you coming up to let me know. Thank you for... Yeah, that was me. Before I
go... How did we do? Did we do okay?
Yeah, we do have two potential buyers.
Well, it'll be thanks to you.
To full asking price.
Full asking price? How do I break the news to my son? He's in L.A. I don't know what he's doing.
Maybe he's just trying to figure himself out. But in my
I don't quite know who I am since my wife. It's my beginning. Wherever you are, I need you to come back.
To where?
Whatever's going on with you and your dad, the answer's not a woman. It's you.
Don't you disappear on me, okay?
I won't. Okay, I'm gonna try to take a nap. I'm pretty tired.
Oh, yeah. Naomi, I'm Naomi. Your name would be?
I'm Dean. Yes, in my
end. Nice view.
Yeah, and if you put your cheek against the window, you can see Central Park.
Yeah, that's nice. It doesn't matter anymore.